Hello, Galaxy Defenders all around. This is MetaKnight804 here with an announcement and disclaimer. The video you're about to see is a duos Fortnite tournament. So, like I mentioned in the Ghostwriter tournament, I mentioned that in the description, if another one of these Marvel tournaments intrigues me, I'll try my best. Try to enter the tournament and see what happens. So, that's exactly what happened. So, I missed out on the Black Widow tournament on purpose because I thought it was stupid that Epic created two completely different Black Widow skins. I just thought that was kind of ridiculous. They should have made the same thing. But that's not the point. So, and I honestly, so this is what happened at the end of this tournament, the Venom tournament. I teamed up with Luis once again. We both joined forces and we fought hard. And we tried our best, the best that we can. But in the end, we were defeated. We lost the tournament. And you're about to witness that right now. And the reason why I'm telling you what happens is because, so after the tournament, me and Luis were wrapping it up. We were about to say our goodbyes for the day. And then, stupidly, and I call myself a YouTuber for this, the voice recording of me and Luis's voice, I deleted by mistake. So the video has no voice. It's just the in-game footage. And I felt so stupid for doing that I literally started crying, because that's how much I care for my videos, that I don't want to make such a horrible mistake like that. And I did, and I actually was crying when I found out that I deleted the voice recording, because we recorded so much and we were having so much fun in the Venom tournament, only to find out that you guys aren't even going to understand what we're saying. So I've decided, since there's no voice throughout the remainder of the video, I've decided to make jump cuts, since there's no voice, so what are you even going to be listening for anyway? So you're just going to see all the action, the combat, and the fights that we have. Even though we lost the tournament, it's okay. Why? Because we tried. We're the heroes. Me and Luis are the heroes, and that's all that matters. We got beat the crap out of those villains. And so, yeah. And also, just letting you guys know, in case you guys are wondering, since you guys can't hear me, I went ahead and got Ghost Rider after the tournament when he appeared in the item shop. And I do not regret buying him. I thought he's a really good character to play as. I really enjoy beating the crap out of people with his chains. I enjoy shooting weapons when he turns them into fiery weapons, driving vehicles. It is really cool, and I do not regret my purchase. And not sure if this is going to be the same case for Venom, if I'm going to have to just buy him from the item shop, but we'll see. And as usual, links in the description below for my DeviantArt and my Discord server. I'm saying my outro now because, again, you won't be able to hear my voice for the remainder of the video because, again, stupid mistake. And I'm actually just remembering it. It's making me cry again a little bit, tear up a bit, because I still can't believe I did a mistake. That's so stupid. But again, I do apologize, guys. If you guys want me to play some more Fortnite with Luis, let me know in the comments down below and I'll ask him to see if maybe we can do this more often. And as usual, if you guys have any other games that you guys like me to play in the future, let me know in the comments down below, and your suggestion might be picked. And as usual, thank you guys so much for continuing to watch my videos. I saw the views on the Ghostwriter video blow. They blew up quite a bit. They went from like 0 to 22 views in one day, and that's insane. And I can't thank you guys enough for that, for enjoying my videos. And I appreciate as little subscribers as I have. I'm not a big YouTuber yet, but regardless, I enjoy my 62 subscribers. That's right, I used to be at 58 again. I used to be at 60 subscribers. It went down to 58 again, and now it's back up to 62. And I can't thank you guys enough for all the support that you guys have been giving. And all I ask is that you keep watching my videos. And overall, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, you guys. This is MKNN4, aka MetaKnightNN4, signing out. Peace out, Galaxy Defenders. I'll see you guys in the next video. And remember, you never know unless you find out. Have a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. We'll be right back.